it's gonna suck so bad.
Yes, it is. Hey, what's up, guys? Dan here from Oni Gamers, and oh, god, oh no, that's not bad. Got some Russian, Japan. I mean, it's two teams, so they're gonna be fighting each other too. So it'll be a little bit better. I hope.
We hope.
Yeah, I don't know how well that's gonna go.
Of course, one of my resource points isn't covered. Camouflage.
Fuck balls. $30 to start off a rifleman base. I don't know if I want rifleman. Fuck it. I'm not going rifleman.
I did rifleman in armor.
Yeah, I did rifleman anti-tank. I'm gonna go for the Jags. I'm gonna just do anti-tank and main tank to defend against the rifleman.
I'm going for the Panzer IVs as soon as my base finishes. Because those things are beasts.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for the Panzer IVs and then gradually work the Tigers.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, give me some money. Ah, shit, they already got some tanks coming in.
You fucking... Oh, it's the Italians.
I got Japan on my side.
Oh, that's Japan. Fuck. Why did we let them be Japan?
I don't know.
I'm just gonna upgrade right to the Panthers then. Only another $25. So I'll have advanced medium tanks.
Yeah, I don't know if I can do that. I'm gonna start with anti-tank and then just work my way forward. I'm gonna hold real short then. Shit, I have no recon. You wanna send like a shitty $5 recon over here? You got air on your side. Oh shit, Japan just got air.
Great.
Alright, I'll work on anti-air, I guess.
The only problem is I made the Panthers at 35 instead of 25.
Yeah, that's gonna suck. I got some two Panthers anti-tank. Oh, thank God you said recon. I was like, there's no way I'm gonna survive this recon. Alright, got some anti-tank and some tanks moving in. As soon as I get range on them, fuck off, bitches. Oh, they're light tanks. Psh, what a waste of money.
Are they going for those supply things to my right? Oh, that's France, too. Oh, no.
Oh, God. You got some air over there as well. I gotta make some air. Okay. I don't know what I want to do. I think we're gonna need some anti-air, so I'll do that. Should I do that?
Oh, they have an air recon over my base. I gotta be careful.
Fuck it, no, I'm gonna save up money. I'm gonna go straight for... Fuck it. I'll let them battle it up top with the air. I feel like that's what they're doing. So we'll kind of sit back a little bit. I'm gonna go right for a prototype base and get some anti-air for us. Mobile anti-air.
Yep.
You wanna start building the ground?
I need to get some anti-air on my side right now just because they have an air recon over me, so I'm building that quickly.
Yeah. I am really, really close to prototype base. I'm gonna put it right between us, so just make sure it's... I think it's in my sector still.
Oh, shit, our sectors are tied together. I didn't even realize that.
Are they?
Yeah, so we've just been double camouflaging for 12 minutes on it. So.
Whatever, that's good. Then we can just focus on Blitz.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think they're just duking it out at the top and whatnot. I hope their air just goes for each other. We don't have to worry about it.
I just put 3 anti-air just to cover my ass for right now, but... We should probably start getting somewhat into in admin buildings.
Yeah, I'm working on mobile.
I'm going to send my Panthers up to stop their supply. Oh, no, you know what? I'm just going to go capture them.
Yeah, go capture them, then hold the line. Alright, you probably need more mobile, so I'll send 2 mobile your way. See if they're upgraded. 150, 300, 450. So I have about $450.
You're at 450 bucks?
No, I got, that's how much I got my supplies before I got to start worrying, which means I got to build at least two admins before I die here.
Yep.
25, oh shit, the 35 bucks. Alright, two mobile anti-airs coming your way. Alright, now I'm going to focus. I'm going to build one ad. Oh, shit. Now I'm going to upgrade to the PAC-40s.
Oh, oh shit, that is a secondary headquarters.
Right in front of us. Just going to send a shitty S-Light tank out there. I do have air over me, so... can you send like three like shitty ass, what is it, flaks over here? This one like sushi's pissing me off because I know he's gonna come in any minute. Do I want to go Tigers or what?
I don't know. Francis, are stupid heavy tanks.
No, I'm gonna stick with the advanced Jags. That's what I'm doing. I'm going Jags.
Oh, you sent the one tank up, the light one light.
Yeah, you know it. Fuck it, it's $5. Oh, he's gonna pop me. He's gonna pop me. You son of a bitch.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. The plane's on the right side. There's so many guppies over there, I'm kinda scared. I'm sending anti-air as soon as I can. Don't let it escape, don't let it escape.
Get your shitty ass rifleman out of here. Alright, I got Jags up. Ah, shit. Yeah, I gotta start saving up money for Jags here.
Careful, you have a, never mind, the infantry turned around.
Yeah, I got two tanks up there anyways.
Alright, now I need to get admin buildings badly.
Yep, same. I only got 40 bucks though. Still got some room. Fuck you and your recon. God damn it. Every time it comes over here, a stupid ass sushi just comes over and wrecks me. Oh, never mind. You got your air over there. Whoa, he's going for your recon. Oh, you got your recon.
I'll send you another one.
What? Destroy that thing. God damn it. God damn, I'm like hurting for cash right now. Sweet, I got their whatnot. Oh, my god. Ah, that was an 88 right there.
Shit. Yeah, I just moved an 88 to back up my tanks on the right there.
Bucks. Alright, I got some air for you over there. Mobile anti-air. You should be able to hold that.
Yes, I saw that. Nice. I got you another recon in there. Oh, that's an infantry coming. Be careful.
Yeah, you got mobile anti-air. That should be fine. I'm gonna send one of the,
I'm more worried about that.
Yeah, I see that. I'm switching over and I'm building a Jag.
Yeah, their planes are kind of dueling it out, which is nice.
I should be able to. I got three anti-tanks and stuff over here. They have one heavy tank on me, but I should be able to take it. Keyword should. Yeah, got him.
There's one more heavy tank in the back.
I got a bunch of anti-tank in here. I should be okay. Yeah, I should be fine. Ah, shit. Got enough money for an admin. First admin going down.
Yeah, I got my first one up. I'm actually going to try to throw another supply depot on that right side since I have it kind of locked up.
Yeah, if you can move you guys. Yeah, I'm going to keep the anti-air between your infantry and your anti-air base, or anti-air stuff. Alright, upgrading to Tigers.
Yeah, I just upgraded.
Oh my god, that's freaking artillery. And a bunch of anti-air.
Oh, I started artillerying them there, so. The red team is kind of getting pinned by the yellow.
Yeah, I see that.
At least up top they're fighting against each other. Unit under fire, where? Oh.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? I gotta go for the artillery or else I'm fucked. Oh shit, that's a bunch of anti-air. Alright, one Tiger coming out. Yeah, I gotta go for another admin right here. Run out of money on my side.
Yeah, I'm starting to a little bit too.
How many artillery? Just one? One light artillery? Okay. Fuck you.
Send my tanks in on your left side.
Come on now.
We got some sick shit coming up on the right side. So.
Yep.
Come on, bunker, get in there. Yes.
I just gotta get that artillery piece and then I'll be fine.
No, I forgot to put a recon over there.
I got. Oh, on your side?
Yo, that doesn't stand a chance anyways. Once I come over that bridge, it's game over.
Oh shit, one more shot, Tiger. Nice, alright. I pulled back a bit, there's not much air cover over there. Once the artillery pieces are done.
I was gonna say I'm finishing those bitches off.
Alright, third admin going down, I'm pulling back. Where did that camo go?
My right side.
Okay. Alright, we're out of supplies here on my end.
I've got two still going on the right side.
Okay. Dude, I'm so much air. So much air. Japan's got so much air.
Yeah, holy shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna focus on anti-air then.
Sheesh.
I'm gonna do anti-air and anti-tank.
That's a ton. I'm gonna try to take out the airfield on the right side. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it.
What are you gonna use?
Just my artillery.
Okay.
Although I do probably need to get the better artillery to make it more effective, but
Alright, you want to move your pack 40 to the edge of the forest so it can block anything that's coming in? Because I'm moving my anti-air up with in front of your artillery. Ugh. I gotta get another admin before I can go to King Tigers.
I've got three. What do you have? Three? Four?
I just built my fourth one, yeah. I'm really contemplating on sneaking and taking those two. I don't have enough anti-air yet. I'll just wait a bit.
Should probably have put a secondary headquarters over to get all that supplies and stuff to travel so far, but whatever.
Yeah, whatever. You want to see if you can pin that?
What do you mean, pin it?
Just kill it.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Alright, absolutely nothing left. Coffee drinking time. Come on. 80. Now we have to go for another admin building. Dude, that is so much air. Russia's destroying the guy up top.
Yeah. The yellow is pretty much dead.
Yeah.
I'm hitting them from the right, and then Russia's raping them.
Yeah, Russia's in their base.
I'm just trying to take out their last air. They keep trying to build an airfield. I'm just trying to take it out with that little artillery that I have right on the front line.
Yeah.
It could so easily be taken out by them.
Say you almost got that airfield. Alright.
Oh, a plane flies over and it just instantly dies.
Yeah. Alright, first King Tiger coming off the block. Yeah.
Yeah, that airfield died.
Yeah, I'm gonna build like two or three more mobile AA, and then I'm just gonna pitch him up and see if I can capture those supply depots for us. So that should be more than enough. Move the anti-tank in. Shit, I'm gonna need a lot of mobile AA.
Oh, that's Russia's pushing so hard against the yellow team.
Yeah. I'll let them do that, and then we'll just have to defend against those guys.
Oh, that little artillery I have is so fucked.
Yeah. See if you can pull him back.
Or he's not fucked. What the hell just hit? Oh, the 88 just...
Yeah.
One artillery fire at the infantry. Nope. You're screwed.
Nah, I gotcha.
Oh. Well, I was actually just gonna let it get screwed, but...
Fuck it. It might.
I'm over it.
Yeah.
I got a 50mm artillery coming into position.
Right. Now I'll pull that guy back. Holy God, Jesus Christ, that's just all anti-ground. I mean, yeah, pretty much. They're just all fighter bombers. Alright, you know what I'm gonna do? Womp. Womp.
They're all swarming so much.
Alright, you want to see if you can move your anti-air and your recon over to my anti-tank over here? Just gonna leave one, like, lone tiger. King tiger in the middle of our base, so nothing fucks with it. And then one jag with it. Bitches. Yeah, I'm starting to rip apart their air just a little bit.
Your guys started, and my 88 that's over there on the right side just gets one last final shot, and then it's just like game over. I've got my long range artillery firing and everything too.
Nice. That's not the prototype base, that's just a normal one, right?
Yeah.
That's got decent range.
It's got a nice range, actually, yeah. Now if I move them over to the right side, I'll be able to hit everything. There's so many tanks, you have to be somewhat careful.
Yeah. Can you move your AA forward a little bit? Because I got my packs at the edge of the town to cover.
Oh, yep, I moved them to where you had them before, that's all.
Yeah. Because right now I just have them at the edge, so they just literally take out everything that comes their way. Boom, gone. Actually, I'm gonna give you two more packs. Cool. This is HQ. New unit production requested. We'll go there. Wow, Russia's gonna start hitting us hard.
Yeah, I've got that right side pretty reinforced, though.
Yeah. Just gonna save up some money here and get like two or three more admins.
Yeah, what am I? I'm only at 6. Yeah.
Here we go. They have artillery.
Where?
Right there. Shooting at my packs.
Oh. Oh, yeah, that's a lot of aircrafts, too.
Yeah, that's fine.
Do you have recon on it? Do you need me to move that thing up?
I still have recon for now. It's still there. It's just bugging out a little bit. That's kind
of... Oh, here comes Russia.
Yeah, I'm moving my anti-air back.
Yeah, that would be smart. I've got 2 88s, soon to be 3 88s. And a lot of packs.
I got some type of recon on me. They must. Jesus Christ.
They have Russia backed off already.
I'm gonna get more anti-air over there.
Oh, there's... Russia captured their bases. That's what they did.
Oh, yikes.
I'm just gonna start peppering it. See if I can get it down with artillery.
Can you drop, like, 4 recon there? I'm gonna do some anti-tank.
4 recon?
No, just riflemen. Tiger.
You lost the tiger?
Yeah, they're stupid. Okay, so I got rid of their base, but my tiger's flashing.
Oh, these guys are moving.
Japan's air is pretty much gone. Actually, I'm gonna switch over and move my anti-tank right in front of your AA at the edge over there, because that's where they're gonna be cornered.
My block guys is gonna start firing, or they're just staying out of the range.
Yeah, I think it's about time I build my own artillery.
Alright, just finished all up in Gildor's here.
We're holding on a little bit.
Yeah, we should be alright. I'm still trying to take out that headquarters on the right.
Yeah.
Slowly but surely. Time for my large armor factories.
Yeah, we got a slight
echo. Oh, nice, I took it out.
Slight echo.
Turks, turn your headphones on.
Get him. What's no longer in position? The fuck?
My camouflage on my right side.
Yeah, I might do what you're doing too.
It's weird. Sometimes you guys get echo, sometimes you don't.
Yeah, it varies.
Not exactly sure what they're doing with all those guys in the middle.
It's lost on me.
Oh, that was nice. Oh, here they come. They just stood all their infantry in the middle. I took out like 20. Oh, what the hell just came over there? Oh, I lost an 88.
Yeah, you drove right into it.
The fucking asshole.
Yo, get your freaking recon out of here. I can't do anything against this recon. That sucks.
Which recon?
Yeah, there's this baby recon just sitting in front of me. Can't really hit it, so I'm just gonna shoot it with artillery. Still got a lot of supplies pumping in or whatever. Oh, they're coming up north for you. On your right side. Go away. Nice. Took care of that.
There's a lot of heat on the right side that they have to make it through.
You think they're gonna breach?
That'd be interesting. They haven't even hit my Siegfried. Well, they did just finally hit it.
Ends up infantry coming forward. Oh, well, you got your bunker. Oh, they're shooting at your bunker.
Yeah, that bunker didn't stand a chance.
Watch the infantry. Getting really close.
Fuck, they took out an 88. Oh my god. They just took out all my artillery.
Alright, I'm gonna have to back the anti-air out.
You do that.
No idea if we're gonna hold that area.
Why can't I build a Siegfried anywhere?
It's probably just way too cluttered.
It is. Siegfried is destroying.
Yeah. I think it's doing fine. They're just all blocked at the bridge and they can't get across. And every time they do, your anti-tank just pummels them. See if you can set up your 88, yeah. Yeah, alright, it's shooting at least. I mean, that entire column's blinking, so it's just a matter of time.
I'm just afraid that they're gonna breach my Siegfried, which is gonna happen very soon.
I'll take out their main base.
Those all heavy tanks? They're all advanced medium tanks?
Yeah, they're all blinking though. Oh, there goes your Siegfried.
Let me see if I can get another one in place quickly. I don't think I'll be able to though. I can't even see this, so much smoke. Whether I can get that Siegfried in or not. Nope.
Should be fine.
That was a big column.
Yeah. I'm gonna reinforce that side. You got a King Tiger and a Mouse and like four anti-tanks coming over there.
Yeah, well, they are finally taking out all my pack guns.
You got a couple. You got two.
They took out my 88.
Yeah, don't worry. I'll reinforce it.
That was so much shit.
Alright, here we go. See what we got. I might or might not destroy your secondary.
Wait, you might?
I might, oh. Yeah, because I'm shooting so close to it.
I'm not too worried about it. My pack guns is over there firing away.
Shit, stop. Stop and shoot. Stop and shoot.
I'm trying to stick my tanks out in front of you.
Alright.
Just build five King Tigers at once.
Yeah, I got like $400 now. Should be good.
Yeah, I've been building a lot of admin buildings.
Might as well. Still got like trickling supplies coming in. I'm decimating their base now.
Oh, would you artillerying it?
Yeah. I don't want to go in there. There's a bunch of 88s and shit. Technically speaking, I could roll in. I don't know what I want to do with that. Anti-tank destroyer.
I'm completely reinforcing that right side again.
Alright, got their headquarters base. Moving on to their miscellaneous crap. Jesus Christ. Yes, sir. Target unit production. Reporting. Supply depot out. Sir, regroup my tank column and go from there. And Natalie got Employee of the Week again. I feel like everyone hates her now.
Ooh.
She's been working there for like 2.5 months and she's not even, I think like 2 months. And she's gotten it more times than people who've been there for like a year.
That's kind of funny though.
Yeah, that sucks.
It's not her fault, she's getting a job.
I know, right? Shit. But that's probably gotta suck for morale. Like if we did that, it'd be like you, me, Mads. Like rotating every week.
Yeah.
She's gotta feel bad for other people. You're just decimating them?
Pretty much. I don't have any sight though, so it's... Oh, there we go.
I got some anti-tank in there to help out. You, cut it out with the anti... freaking tank. Stupid, get out of here. I think of that one recon just being an asshole.
There goes what was the rest of their fleet.
Yeah, Japan's hurting real bad right now too. I think I wiped Japan out. There's like that one rifleman building and then I think they're gonna flash, so let me kill that. This should do it, this should flash him. Come on. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Japan's entire fleet.
Whoa, to our left, a big column of Japan tanks.
Yeah, that's alright. They got nothing left. Those tanks are really, really, whatchamacallit, fragile anyways.
Oh yes, holy shit.
They're not gonna even get close before we just decimate them.
They're heavy tanks, so holy crap.
I know, it's, yeah. The only thing that we gotta watch out for is their advanced tank destroyers, that's about it. Then we should be good.
Oh, those advanced tank destroyers do hurt.
Yeah, like the two mouses versus those advanced tank destroyers is balanced.
Wow.
I think three is danger or something. Got no anti-air for us.
Wow, that's a King Tiger.
Alright, I'm rolling in on the other side.
Those advanced heavy tanks of Russia hurt.
That's right, my guys are there.
Yeah, I suppose I should make some tigers. Spotted 10 tigers coming up. That's when you know you have a lot of money.
Yeah, I got like 600 bucks. Alright, let's command, command. I'm going right for their base. Decimate him. I think my artillery's in range.
Isn't 150mm is artillery? Yeah, it's pretty good.
It's got a nice range on them. Mad expensive, though.
Yeah.
Heavy bomber? Are you kidding me? What the hell is that going to do for you? Got some random-ass troops out there. They have a random heavy bomber flying towards us.
Nice. Try and build in some bombers to try to take out their infantry in the cities.
You really gonna try and do that? Okay, here, this is what I think.
Sorry, my guys are routing, which are blocking all your right side tanks. Oh shit, infantry going behind us.
I don't know what that bomber is doing, but it's gonna die.
Where is it?
It's just flying over my base.
It's just flying over.
Oh shit.
Oh, you have that one tiger that has a lot of infantry coming towards you. Yeah. Oh.
Yes. Yeah. Oh, God. That's why I left one tiger over there, because I knew something like that was gonna happen. Just gonna take out one more building and then we'll be good. Are you sending bombers after them?
Maybe.
How much, how far are you guys?
Just one more unit and then we'll finish it off. He's running from us, though.
Go, bombers! Aww.
Wait, where's the last unit? Oh. Alrighty. Hope you guys enjoyed that one. Maybe next time we'll do like a 4-on-2 or some shit. Peace.
Now there's no excuse. Become a fan on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, bookmark our website, and subscribe to us on YouTube for all the latest MOD Gamers updates.